was watching my TV. It was either an or ABC. A man in meadows talked about a war he'd never see. And they said that it was news, but they kept showing cartoons. And they didn't make them funny like Bugs Bunny used to do. I reached for my rum and coke, but I sat on my remote. Got a station in one of those languages of people who don't vote. Up and out of UHF, and I had to catch my breath. The body's burning, the mother's mourning, a grim spectacle of death. And the Chinese or the Japanese, well, I didn't understand, but it seemed to me from the lack of trees that it was Afghanistan. And I saw a man in a dirty beard with an old kalashnikov who knelt and prayed apparently to good old God above. And I wonder, does God know what's been done in his name down here below? Does he stop to check his messages? Does he ever watch the show? Oh, it must get so confusing. Does he feel like he's winning or losing? Does he forget which side he's on based on which name of his they're using? When God needs to know the truth, does he tune in to CNN? Does he get Al Jazeera up in heaven? Back down in VHF, it was C or P or maybe pure BS. A man named George kept saying that we shouldn't get upset, but the generals were pissed, saying maybe we did miss. But the babies in that hospital had no right to exist. Bombs continued falling, both sides continued calling for God's vengeance on the infidels, but God continued stalling. Governments kept lying about the numbers that were dying. Somewhere in the desert, some more babies just stopped crying. And I watched a show about the folks who died a month ago. A young man stood and told his dad that he still loved him so. A tribute to the innocents whose death came by surprise, and to the firefighters who so bravely gave their lives. And I wonder, do they know what's been done in their names down here below? Justice, can they stand to watch the show? One more child torn from his mother, one more sister lost her brother, two more fathers blown to bits till they can't be told from the other. When they want to know the truth, do they tune in to CNN, or do they get Al Jazeera up in heaven? Do they get RAI? Do they get Telemundo in the land beyond the sky? If God does know all things, then he can't rely on CNN. And he don't need Al Jazeera up in heaven.